participate here. Margaret, this will be you. You hold on to that. Okay. Thomas, you hold on to that. Okay. Melissa and Kara, you decide. You guys hold on to that together. Be a team there. And you guys be a team here. Okay. All right. So this team right here has a quarter. They have two pieces of Airhead candy. Thomas has a little ball here. Margaret has an apple. All right, Margaret. You're up first. Do you know how Deal or No Deal works?
Yes.
You decide if you'd like to keep what you have or trade it for in this bag. And if you want to trade, it's a deal. If you don't want to trade, it's no deal. What do you say? Do you want to trade the apple for what's in this bag? So what do you say, deal or no deal? Deal. Okay, so you have traded your apple for what? Open it up. There you go. Oh, take it off. She traded for a banana. What do you think? Was that a good deal or not a good deal? What do you think? Do you like an apple better than a banana? You like the banana better, so you do? Or you like the apple better? You like the banana better, so it worked for her. Success with deal or no deal. Okay. All right, Thomas. Thomas has a little bouncing ball, and what does it say on that?
Jesus loves
me. Jesus loves me, okay. And you want to go deal or no deal? Deal. Okay, so you'd like to trade up, or you want to keep? Trade, okay, you're going to trade. Okay, let's see if you did better. He's feeling it out first. You know, he might change his mind. What do you think?
Yeah.
It was a deal. He got a dollar.
Really hungry or really thirsty or really tired or we've had a bad
sit for a moment. God, think to ourselves, is this a good deal or should I take no deal? And as adults, we'll all agree, sometimes we make decisions because we're in a hurry or we're angry or we want things to happen. But it wasn't the next day. You know what the word regret is? We are sorry we made that deal. So God calls us today to think things over. Take a step back and think, is this a good deal and something that God would want me to do? Let's pray. Dear God, our life is full of deals and no deals. We can't always make the right decision, and we know you love us no matter what journey we go on, what turn we make, what deal we make that may not have been the best choice on that day. But if we trust in you, God, and we listen to you, our percentage will be higher of good deals.